Also, on our first page in our commencement pamphlet, notice that we have all of our photos taken today on our Instagram page. So please just scan the code and you'll be able to access that by Monday. Thanks again. And everyone, please welcome my campus president here at the Mahwah campus, Robert Pack.
Continually remind yourself of what that success is. Well, now you are on that journey to success. That journey is going to change. But we said successful people overcome obstacles. You did that by being here today. But understand, there's going to be plenty more obstacles that get thrown in front of you. You need to navigate the pitfalls of society. You have a huge responsibility. You are now the pioneers of our industry. That's powerful. You now control the industries that you are entering. That's a huge responsibility, of which you are all up to the task because you're sitting here today. But remember, many of you in 5 years are going to be working in a job that doesn't even exist yet. We are in changing times. The technology is flying by. As we get to AI, as we get to things that haven't even been introduced yet, as we reduce our dependency on foreign oil and move more towards electric, who's going to be doing all of that? You. You're going to be leading the way. You are leaders. And looking at all of you, I feel comfortable that this country is in good hands with you guys leading the way.
Respect for working hard in your classes, going down this living experience on you. With this in mind, I was given the opportunity to work in construction management, to be involved in something much bigger than I, and I truly cannot express how grateful I am for that. My journey would not have been possible without the Lincoln Tech Administration, and specifically the Career Services Department. Trust me when I say the Career Services work wonders here. They're one of the best allies to have when going out into the world. If you give the same amount of effort and more as the administration does, you will have no problem finding yourself a career that you will love. This campus allowed me to learn a valuable life lesson. It gave me a taste of balancing my personal life while working and achieving an education. It gave me a taste of what concepts and details I'd be using in my career in the future and their significance. I was taught to be rewarded, you must give full attention and effort towards the goal you seek for yourself and your loved ones in the future. You are responsible for your own success and giving that effort. This institute will only excel your guidance. You never realize what lessons you take with you from experience until after the fact, when you're thinking about that time of your life and how you got through it with all the stories you have to share. I'm proud to have been asked to be part of the ceremony, and I'm proud to have graduated from Lincoln Technical Institute. I will never forget the gifts these halls, classrooms, and shops have given me. I'm ecstatic to sing the praises of the school and represent Lincoln Tech for the rest of my career.
Understand, the second greatest fear is dying. The first is public speaking. Let's give another round of applause. In recognition of his efforts today and speaking on your behalf, Dave Emmerin, a plaque says, in grateful recognition of your time and guidance as guest speaker to our, I can't say I got my glasses, graduating class of 2023. Thank you.
Marcus Acasa, Electrical Program, with honors. Jonathan Arbido, HVAC. Ready, provide, automotive. Devante Pennell, ASAC. Medina Electrical. Quarterback, first of all, automotive, first of all, fighting.
Please stand up. Congratulations, graduates.